It doesn't happen here. This is what you see on TV.
But it did. A collision of metal wheels and flying papers was the scene that played out in front of Danielle Altman's eyes.
I looked out the door just in time to see the back end of the truck come flying down the tracks.
Caught by surveillance cameras at M&M Beverage, a tractor trailer carrying recycled papers sped through flashing signals, smashes into a train, and skids along Route 5 in Lindenville. Police, firefighters, and town crews responded.
When I arrived on scene, I found a 53-foot box trailer split in half.
The back of the truck was ripped off by the engine, spilling its load of recycled papers. No one was injured, but the trailer came dangerously close to M&M's diesel pumps.
Luckily, the pitch of their driveway kept the truck from hitting the pumps.
And it is scary, because that would have created a huge explosion. I mean, it would have been a nightmare for us.
The truck driver claims that he didn't see the flashing signals because he was distracted by another car, but after viewing the surveillance tape, police are saying that they can't see anything that might have taken his attention away from the road.
There was nothing right in his vicinity that would have distracted him.
He didn't even slow down and yield. He didn't look. He didn't.